The Football Association of Zambia, FAZ, has set July 18, 2020 as a tentative date for the restart of Zambia's Football League season. To this effect, FAZ has given a go-ahead to teams to start training ahead of the reopening of football in the country. FAZ General Secretary Adrian Kashala says the teams can start training in small groups on July 1, 2020.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.